One of the reasons why them dudes are getting ripped off and all those scams is because they just finished masturbating to some skank that they were doing some porn with. And then the next thing, they get on Tinder and communicate with a real life skank. And then she turns around and tells him everything he wants to hear, and then takes his wallet and steals his identity.